Good morning. Today I am discuss a short story, Appointment in Samara by William Somerset Maugham. William Somerset Maugham was a British playwright, novelist and short story writer. He was born in the Paris as the fourth son of Edith Marie Newsnell and Robert Ormond Maugham, a lawyer for the British Embassy. His first novel, Lisa of Lambeth, was published in the year 1897, which drew materials from his experience as a medical student at the slum of Lambeth. His plays include Lady Frederick in 1907, Jack Straw in 1912, The Unknown 1920, Our Betters in 1923, The Constant Wife in 1927, and The Sheppy in 1933. During the First World War, he served as an ambulance driver and also worked for the British Secret Intelligence Service, the experience of which were recounted in Asher Then or the British Agent in 1928. Samara is a city that stands on the east bank of Tigris. It lies approximately 70 miles north of Baghdad. The city was earlier called Suramamanra, which means a delight for all who see. The Appointment in Samara is a retelling of an Arabic tale. Somerset Maugham included this tale at the end of his play Last Sheppy in 1933 as a conversation between the protagonist Sheppy and death. Let us move to the summary of the short story. A merchant is Baghdad sends his servant to his marketplace for buying provisions. Soon afterwards, the servant comes home white and trembling and tells him that in the marketplace he was jostled by a woman whom he recognized as death, who made a threatening gesture. Borrowing the merchant's horse, he flees at great speed to Samara, a distance about 75 miles where he believes death will not find him. The merchant then goes to the marketplace and finds death and asks why she made the threatening gesture to his servant. She replies that was not a threatening gesture, it was only a start of surprise. I was astonished to see him too in the Baghdad, for I have an appointment with him tonight in Samara. The theme of this story is anyone can escape from death. A servant is thought that he will escape from death, but he does not know death had an appointment with him in Samara. I hope all of you understand my short story. Thank you. Have a nice day.